Hello pupils, it's time for English lesson. Today we are starting with another new lesson on page 67. The title of this lesson is Famous People of the Past. In this lesson we are going to talk about Alexander Graham Bell, Pablo Picasso and Neil Armstrong. You have heard about them. Now let's talk first of all for Alexander Graham Bell. Alexander Graham Bell was a Scottish inventor. He invented the telephone with Thomas Watson in 1876. Bell's first words on the telephone were to his assistant Watson. "Mr. Watson, come here. I want to see you." Bell died in 1922. Now we are going to talk about Pablo Picasso. Pablo Picasso was born in Malaga in 1881. Picasso moved to Paris and met artist Georges Braque. In 1908, they created a new art form called Cubism. Picasso's most famous paintings are Three Musicians and Guernica. The last one we are going to talk is Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong was the first man to walk on the moon. He joined NASA as an astronaut in 1952. In 1969, he flew Apollo 11 to the moon. Neil Armstrong died in 2012. His most famous words were, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." This is the lesson for today. Now you have to do the exercises. Exercise number 3, read and match. You have to match the pictures of the famous people 1 to 3 to the correct corresponding picture A to C. You have to do this exercise in your book. And then exercise number 4, use the information from the texts in exercise number 3 and complete the timeline in your notebooks. That's all for today. Have a nice day. Goodbye.